Hey, my YouTube friends, I'll be showing y'all some of my favorite makeup. Sit back and watch. I really love this Gray Lash Maybelline New York Lock Lashes. I really, really love it. And I love it how they got them on. Look curly. And it curls mine real good. I love it. And it's good for me. I don't know if it's good for you, but it's good for me. I love this NYX Clear Gloss. And number two, very clear. I'm loving this eye primer by Magic Primer from Bruce Plath. My mascara and brown. I love it. Is Volume Defense by Kisses New York. My eye curler. I love it. I like this one too. It's like a goldish color, the color I like to use, but it broke and all that, but it's all right. My black NYX Hilt in gold and brown. My NYX base has almost 2 years. My Avon gold. Lip balm, my favorite on the go brushes to take with me and just to use every day. My kabuki brush, my Avon is E308. It's not chocolate, but it's it's not that dark. I like these makeup wipes, but they have a lot of moisturizer to it. I only pay 99 cents for these. They work really kind of good. And I love almost everything in here. My pink Maybelline lipstick. Is this one? Burgundy lipstick from NYX. I think it's burgundy or like a dark brown. Maybelline lipstick and nude. Yeah, my favorite blush is All Over Blush. Is that 10? My favorite palette I have is this Coastal C8 palette. If you want to see me do a tutorial, leave a comment at the bottom. I'm not really good, but I try to do it my best. Or I will take pictures, because I'm good at taking pictures, but you look in front of people, I can't do it that good. But leave a comment and I will get back with you. I hope you like this video, just a minute video showing you my favorite things I like. So have a nice and wonderful day.